able to restart their power play. As Ben crosses into the Kane zone, but then he loses the puck to Vincent Trocheck, who knocks it away. Now Staal at the Stars blue line. Lays it off for Brock McGinn. He scores! Brock McGinn, shorthanded, and the Canes take a 2-1 lead.
Back, and all of a sudden you reinstate your lead. What a job stripping the puck from Klingberg. And you have a Peterborough Pete finding a fine product of the Guelph Storm. And Brock McGinn, a goal that Hudobin obviously would like to have back. And the shorthander, first shorthander of the...
Veteran move by Calvin DeHaan to avoid a penalty. Back comes Svechnikov. He dropped it. Aho spins it back. Pesci looking for Aho down low. He threw it in front. He scores! Brock McGinn set up by Sebastian Aho. And after the Canes with a good keep in at the line, they're able to tie things up.
Well, they were able to enter the zone here, Pat, and then they went to work below the goal line. Aho with the pass. McGinn, as he's falling to the ice, goes top shelf and catch.
Foodie.
McGinn wants a call. Looks back at the ref. They have a short conversation, but that's over.
Here in the slot, in front, scores! Carolina come right back to tie it up. McGinn taking the goal mouth feed.
His line mates, and it's a turnover. That puck's going to go around behind the net. Now, McGinn is out of the screen, but there's a turnover as that puck gets taken away deep in the Blue Jacket zone. And McGinn tap in back door.
Puck set to the point off the faceoff. Shot towards the net, blocked in the slot. Vogel in front and scores. The Canes come right back and tie it up again.
Gets his fourth of the season. That's a face-off win, and bodies stacked up in front of Korpisalo. The play is broken. It's blocked, but you can see Carolina comes up with the rebound. They shovel it off of Jonas Korpisalo, and as they do, that rebound gets pounced on by Brock McGinn.
He's to go in the second period. Hudobin tries to keep it moving. Lindell takes a big hit. Canes wrap one out. He scores! Make it four in a row for Brock McGinn. Second period.
Well, they got that one for the Lenovo hero of the game, Dr. Bullock, the great Caniac that she is. And Brock McGinn continues to roll. Excellent pressure from Trocheck. Board seal.
Pesci wraps one into the Columbus zone. Canes give chase. Good work by Teravainen. Throws one out front. They score! Continues his torrid goal-scoring pace, and the Canes have tied it at three.
You could tell, even on the overturned goal, that Aho is going to be the best player for either team tonight. Heck of a play on the half wall down to Teravainen, and Brock.
Svechnikov looking for a pass to Aho, couldn't get it to him. Nice defensive play made there by the Blue Jackets. Kook, Carolina, keeping the puck in the corner. Teravainen comes out with it. Gets it to the point. Shot on, they score! Jake Bean puts it on net. That could be Brock McGinn's, or it could be Jake Bean's first National Hockey League goal.
Well, you win a board battle again. Aho did. And Jake Bean gets to the middle of the ice. I mean, look at the numerical support. Aho pushes it forward to Teravainen. Jake Bean is in the middle of the ice, gets it through, and as he has been all
the corner, McGinn and Benning go. Puck along the boards, worked out by Vogel, kept in by Martinov. Now Vogel has it again across, they score! Brock McGinn! What a goal! What a setup! And the Canes are up 2-0.
Dane Willis has Brock McGinn delivering the goods. What a job reloading from Martinov. He keeps the puck in, gets it to Fogle, and then Fogle, instead of shooting the puck, recognizes the right play because Borbietsky's stick is there, is to pass it to a one-time quick release option.